Gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. Gonna write words oh so sweet, knocking me off of my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom, I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say I hope you're feeling better and close with love the way you do. Gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. Introducing the Bobcats. First of all, Mr. Eddie Miller. Eddie Miller from New Orleans, Louisiana. 38 years with them. Go, Eddie, go. Let's tell the truth. Play a little bit. Now, Phil Bodner comes from Hackensack, New Jersey. The one and only Yank Lawson from Cape Girardeau, Missouri. Old George Masso here from Providence, Rhode Island, on trouble. And a real Dixieland player from New Orleans, England, Derek Smith over here on the piano. On drums we have Ron Traxler, whose daddy used to work with my brother Bing with Paul Whiteman. One and only Bobby Haggard from Douglaston, Long Island. Pick that bass, Bob. And here's the real New Orleans Mardi Gras march. Yank, give the call. This is the March of the Bobcats. Thank you. gaps. I'm so happy to have some of the original Bobcats still with me after 48 years of being a band leader. And I think you can take one look at the band and recognize the ones who started with me 48 years ago. Now, we played funky, tailgate, Dixieland jazz, but I was always very proud of my band because we could also play beautiful music. I'm going to ask my tenor saxophone player, Eddie Miller, to come out and play what I call one of the prettiest tunes written by Johnny Mercer, one of the greatest tenor saxophone players with a lovely tone, Eddie Miller playing Dream. Request Numbers is a number that was really done by Bobby Haggard and Ray Baduc, who wrote the song along with me. They wrote the melody. I wrote most of the lyrics. They had it called at one time Noise from Winnetka, and I put Big in front of the tune. So I'm part writer of this song, The Big Noise That Blew In From Winnetka. Bobby Haggard and Ron Traxler here on the drum. Thank you.
the writer, Bobby Haggard, along with Ray Whitfield. And another number that Bobby Haggard and Ray Baduke wrote became one of our famous, most famous recordings. Every Dixieland band in the world has taken a crack at this, and it's the original arrangement of South Rampart Street Parade. Yank, give the call. This is the March of the Bobcats. of my band because we could also play beautiful music. I'm going to ask my tenor saxophone player, Eddie Miller, to come out and play what I call one of the prettiest tunes written by Johnny Mercer, one of the greatest tenor saxophone players with a lovely tone, Eddie Miller playing Dream. Sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. Gonna write words oh so sweet, knocking me off of my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom, I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say I hope you're feeling better and close with love the way you do. Gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. Introducing the Bobcats. First of all, Mr. Eddie Miller. Eddie Miller from New Orleans, Louisiana. 38 years with them. Go, Eddie, go. Let's tell the truth. Play a little bit. Phil Bodner comes from Hackensack, New Jersey. The one and only Yank Lawson from Cape Girardeau, Missouri. Old George Masso here from Providence, Rhode Island, on trombone. And a real Dixieland player from New Orleans, England, Derek Smith over here on the piano. On drums we have Ron Traxler, whose daddy used to work with my brother Bing with Paul Whiteman. One and only Bobby Haggard from Douglaston, Long Island. Pick that bass, Bob. Dixieland Jazz, the happy sound of Dixieland. And here's the real New Orleans Mardi Gras. Some of the original Bobcats still with me after 48 years of being a band leader. And I think you can take one look at the band and recognize the ones who started with me 48 years ago. Now, we played funky, tailgate, Dixieland jazz, but I was always very proud.